That was a hell of an ending, man. What's going on, y'all? It's the Kid Footwork Fabian, Big Boss Fable. I'm back with a video for you guys, man. I'm reacting to ABBA, Don't Shut Me Down, the lyric video. So this was released on the ABBA channel September 2nd, 2021, man, 2 days ago. With that being obviously tying into them coming back with Voyage, the new project, new album, them going on tour in 2022. It's not even tour. It's just one concert they're doing in London. Maybe I had that completely mistaken. But, man, I just reacted to I Still Have Faith in You. I like the concept behind it. I like the symbolism associated with the song. So I'm excited to hear this song as well, just to see sonically where they're at. Then are they going to differentiate on the project? Is it going to be different sounds and styles? Or did they kind of find a pocket, a sound that they wanted to run with for this album? So yeah, man, let me know what y'all think about the album so far. Like, comment, subscribe, comment down below, man. Become a part of the Fort Worth family. Be a part of the Fort Worth family is what I meant to say, man. And check out my other ABBA reactions. You can check out my ABBA videos in the ABBA playlist. I have a link provided down in the description. There should be a link posted in the comment section as well. Do me that favor, man. Go like, go comment on all those videos. And just check out my channel in general. If you're here for content, reaction content, I got it, man. I'm definitely trying to get back on my more consistent stuff where I post a lot of content. But yeah, man, we back on it. So definitely comment down below songs, videos, content you want to see. Donations are open. You can donate to the channel as well. PayPal in the PayPal information in the description down below. Let's go.
A while ago, I heard the sound of children's laughter. Now it's quiet, so I guess they left the park. This wooden bench is getting harder by the hour. The sun is going down, it's getting dark. I realize I'm cold, the rain begins to pour as I watch the windows on the second floor. The lights are on, it's time to go. It's time at last to let him know.
Sound like a heavy bass line in there. I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong. Sound real strong. I like that sound. I like that sound there. So I feel like they've already kind of answered my question, because this is a complete like night and day type of difference from I Still Have Faith. This is more of an upbeat, more of an up-tempo type of record, whereas that other song was more of a build-up. So this is automatically out the gate. We're starting with high energy, you know what I mean? So, and it's kind of hard for me to differentiate the voices. I feel like when they were young, I could easily tell if this was Frida or this was Agnetha. So let me know, man, who got the first verse? Because this sound, I don't know, this sound kind of like Frida to me. But then again, in the old song, I thought that was Frida, which I think it was. She was taking the lead on that song. But comment down below.
And you wonder why I'm here today. And so you should, I would.
Now this sound like Agnetha. I'm Cap.
When I left, I felt I'd had enough. But in the shape and form, I appear now. I have learned to cope, and love and hope is why I appear now. And now you see another me. I've been reloading, yeah. I'm fired up, don't shut me down. I'm like a dream within a dream that's been decoded. I'm fired up, I'm hot, don't shut me down. I'm not the one you knew. I'm now and then combined. And I'm asking you to
open
an open mind. I won't be the same. I'm not the same this time around.
I guess it's kind of like a song of growth. It's like, I'm not the old me, I'm then and now. Like, you know, I'm not the same as this time around. I feel like it's a reflection on, hey, I've grown as a person. There's growth, there's development shown. So accept me holistically, accept me completely. Don't accept this side of me and then not the other side of me. So, hey, at first I wasn't understanding. Like, ABBA got a way of, you know, sequencing and like a way of laying out their song structure, their writing structure. And at first I was kind of like, all right, where are the lyrics taking me? Where are we going with this? And then like, it's making sense. But that's the beauty of music, right? You formulate your own opinion. You don't listen to music just, oh, they the. But you know, artists do go into a song with a plan most of the time, have some type of theme associated with, and you're able to relate as a listener. But a lot of times, us as the listener, the beauty of it is we're able to formulate our own opinion or allow maybe the song or story that we're hearing to resonate with a particular moment in our life. So it's got a different meaning to us personally. It's a different association. I'm honestly curious at like what ticket sales is looking like for that concert. I'm positive that concert's already sold out. Or if they do have tickets haven't gone on sale yet. If they haven't, then lucky y'all. But if they do, boy, you better be on them. I'll tell you right now, you better be on those tickets. And I think it's going to be tough, especially for the fans that aren't in the UK. You know what I mean? Because COVID restrictions, you know, flights, flying, it's all like wonky now. It's all funky. Like, it's all crazy now. So good luck getting out the country just to go see ABBA in London. You know, lucky to all the, I wonder if it's going to be at the O2. But lucky to all the fans and ABBA lovers in the UK, in London. Because they got front row seats here. That was a hell of an ending, man. Let me know y'all's thoughts on the ABBA. Don't shut me down, man. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at ForwardFabian, man. It's the road to a million. Peace, love, prosperity, man. With that being said, ABBA's back, man. I appreciate all my ABBA supporters, people who watch my content, my videos. Check out my ABBA playlist. Like, comment, subscribe, man. Just go subscribe and engage with all those other videos as well. And keep recommending content. Keep keeping me in the loop when they drop, when they have new videos come out, etc. So I can just immediately react to them. So I know I'm a couple days late on these. These dropped on the 2nd. You know, I'm reacting to them on the 4th. Willy nilly. Hey. So yeah, we'll catch you guys next time, man. Peace, love, prosperity. We out.